have one of the world's most sought-out golf clubs made right here in Phoenix.
My grandfather, Karsten Solheim, started the company in 1959 because he wanted to make a better golf club.
And the rest is history. Ping is preparing to celebrate their diamond anniversary because one man wanted to play better golf.
It had bothered him to no end that he couldn't get the ball to go where he wanted it to go, and he finally realized it was the equipment and he could make it better. So he made a better putter, and some friends of his encouraged him that, hey, you know, other people in the world could use this too. And he started making it for other people. So when my grandfather first made the putter with the perimeter waiting on the outside, it was a little bit hollow. And so when he struck the ball with the putter, it made a ping sound. And that's how we got our name.
Karsten started making golf clubs in his Redwood City, California garage in 1959. But in 1961, the family moved to Arizona and have been here ever since.
Ping has 807 team members who we love and who have been incredible workers. And we also have an additional 27 employees at the parent company, Karsten Manufacturing, and another 65 at its precision casting foundry across town. We train from the inside up. And in fact, last year when we had incredible demand for our G400 drivers and irons, it was an all hands on deck experience. And literally anyone who had ever had production experience went and helped on the manufacturing floor, including our president. So we encourage everyone to know how to make clubs. And our former president, who retired after 40 years, had started out in production as well, and with menial jobs that he grew and he became, rose through the ranks and became president. So we very much believe in growing from the inside. You know, we are so fortunate to have that kind of loyalty where people will stay. We have some employees who've literally tattooed Ping on their bodies. And literally 30% of our employees have worked here 20 years or more. So people come and they stay. And I hope it's because they know that we love them and we have their backs, and I believe they have ours too.